A channeled message. Infinity, synchronicities, and a new earth, what have you learned this week? How to relax and prepare for our expansion into a new earth. A channeled message from my energy group / higher self. Dash. We are always here. We are always communicating. We are you. We are your environment. We are everything that surrounds you. And there is constant communication between all the elements that comprise who you are. So stop and think, what have you learned? This week. This day. You know that everything is synchronicity. Everything happens for a reason. Infinite change. You know that the universe is infinite. So something new is always appearing in your life. Every day is something new. Every moment is something new. You don't always recognize that, but it is true. Think of today. How has today been so different from yesterday? How has this moment been so different from the previous moment? How has this year been so different from the previous year? Change is always happening. Expansion is always happening. Building on the past. You are always building upon the past. Upon the previous moment. Upon the memories that you hold. Upon the memories that you create of your past. You build on those and you move forward. This is how expansion works in the universe. The universe is always expanding. You are always expanding. Everything is always expanding, even in death. And so you move forward into something new. Dash. Synchronicities. And then, on top of that, are the synchronicities. The things that appear unexpectedly in your life. That appear unexpectedly in each moment. But which fully support that moment. These come from your deeper self. These come from your less conscious self. These come from your higher self. They come from us. And they come from elements above us. They come from your soul. They come from your individual soul. They come from your universal soul. Dash. Expansion. And it is all to support your expansion. You cannot not expand. You cannot not move forward. You cannot not build upon the past. You cannot stop the evolution of your soul. You cannot stop the evolution of your planet. So relax. Don't try so hard. You are getting pretty good at relaxing. We recognize that. Relax and allow your soul to come through. To create the synchronicities. To support you and your universe. Dash. Now is the time for a new earth. This is the time. This is a very powerful time to do this. Many others know that. That's why they are drawn to your writings. Because this is the energy that we, being you, put forward. Everything is perfect. And the world that you are creating is a more perfect world. Is a world that is more aligned with your soul. With the soul of humankind. With the soul of the planet. This is the new earth that is emerging. And this is an amazing time to experience this. In the coming months you will see more of this. Dash. Keep your focus. Keep your focus on. Creating. Living. Knowing. The new earth that you want to experience. Don't allow your focus to shift. Don't allow yourself to be drawn down into the past. You are building on the past to create a more positive future. This is how you will create a new earth. Along with everyone else who has that same energy. That same frequency. That same vibration that you have. All of you will co-create this new earth together. Dash. Allow the new earth. It is important to realize that there is no end. It is not like, one day earth was not so good, and the next day the earth is good. The earth is always good. And it is always evolving into new forms of goodness. So you must be open to these new forms. You must be open to change. You must be open to the unexpected. Because we, your higher self, your higher soul, your inner self, your deeper, less conscious self, we will always be allowing you to expand into something new, into a newer earth. In every moment, the earth and you are experiencing a newer earth, newer than the previous one. So allow that. And don't resist. Resistance is what slows this evolution down. Dash. Your path. Ultimately, your soul has chosen this path. You are the part of your soul that is experiencing this path. That is almost like a sensory organ for your soul. And in the end, the path your soul chose will come to fruition. And then a new path will emerge. And then a new path. In every moment there is a new path. That is what synchronicities give you. And all those paths are the right path. So we've covered a lot of territory this evening. Mostly to prepare you for the coming months. to prepare you for the coming moments. Stay in the moment point. To create. To live. To be. The new earth that you desire most in this moment point in time. We love you. Namaste. Dash. This message was channeled to me on May 1st, 2021. Comments, questions, and typo corrections are appreciated. See the about link in my Medium profile for contact information and related articles. Visit and follow New Earth Consciousness for more articles like this.